But your girl Regina, and it looks like I have no hair. I promise you there's a bush up here. The lighting is all off, but you can see me. And what I'm about to show you, I went to Topshop yesterday, and I was able to get some Ivy Park, and I was really excited. Let me first tell you that I got there at 10:45 a.m. right after my first class, and I was like, okay, yeah, that's perfect time. Nobody's really gonna be there during the day because, you know, people have jobs and lives. But I was sadly mistaken, because by the time I got there, everything was pretty much gone. Accessories, beanies was gone, headbands were gone. I mean, slip-ons were gone, flip-flops were gone, caps were gone. Everything was gone. All the sizes were like smalls, extra, extra smalls. And I was like, how is everything gone already? It's only been 40 minutes. So then the sales clerk is like, yeah, those are sold out online too. And I'm like, dang, I can't even get. So luckily I went to the fitting room. There was a lot of stuff left. And for what I wanted, there was sizes. And what I wanted, I like to work out, as you guys know. So I actually got like the workout pants. They do have like loungewear, so like stuff like sweatshirts and sweatpants, like slip-ons and like little things that you can just chill in the house in shorts. And but I didn't get any of that stuff. Well, I got the t-shirt, the logo t-shirt, I'm gonna show you guys. But I got some capris, like running capris, because I really actually am going to work out and stuff, and I actually do work out. So I was really excited. Beyonce and working out, perfect match made in heaven for me. So let's get started. Okay, so the first one is the Ivy Park high rise. Oh, and each of these capris come in either high rise, low rise, or mid rise, which is pretty good because everybody, you know, likes their own different style. Like, I like the high rise. These are the high rise. It was $52, and I used my student discount, so it came down to like 47-ish, 48, in that range. And excuse me. So these are what it looks like. You can see that's the waistband. The back, they're super duper duper cute on, and I have a video showing you how they looked on. That I will add. And you know what? I really like these. I had to go up a size in these though, because these are compression. As you can see, they don't. Well, the bottom stretches, but the don't stretch that much. So I'm usually a medium in Topshop, but I had to get a large in these. I love these. I used them yesterday. Yes, I already worked out in them. I used them yesterday on the treadmill, and I had no wardrobe malfunctions. Like, when I tell you, it stayed in place, and you can see the little Ivy Park logo, it stayed in place the entire time. So that's good for me, because usually when I'm running, I'm always pulling my pants up or something. And you can see from my other videos, I'm always pulling my pants up. And yeah, I didn't have that problem with this. I was running, mountain climbers, push-ups, everything, and it stayed in place. So yeah, these were $52 again. I don't think the prices were that bad for workout gear. The loungewear was about $35, $25. The pricing is pretty good. It's comparable. It's a lot cheaper than Athletica and Nike and places like that. But it is comparable in material to them. So, yeah. These are the capris one more time. Really, really like them. And I'm going to add the video of me wearing them in here. So I'm going to move over here. I'm going to wash these. That's going to be the real test. When I wash these and see how they hold up. Let me see the washing instructions. I didn't even look at that. Okay. So, it says keep away from fire. Okay. Uh, It's not telling me. I'm not tripping. It just says, do not use fabric tarp softener or tumble dry. Okay. I'll keep that in mind. Okay. So I'm going to wash these. I'm not going to put them in the dryer because it says don't tumble dry. And see how they hold up. And hopefully they stay. I think it should be really good. It's really thick, thick material. And really, really cute. And the next thing I got was the Ivy Park logo tee. I have to get up. Now, the shirts, on the other hand, fit really big. And this was the last logo tee. Like, I grabbed it from the fitting room rack so fast. Like, it's a small. It comes in white and gray. I didn't see any gray when I got there. But there was gray online. And, so yeah. I like the white. I haven't worn it yet, as you can see. This is $26. So not bad again in price. That's really lightweight. But like I said, it fit really big. So a lot of people were getting smaller sizes. So the pants fit small and the shirts fit big. And what I did like about this line was that everything didn't have Ivy Park plastered like this on it. Some of them were very subtle, like what you saw on the capris. They had shirts that didn't have logos at all. I just chose to get this one just because. But yeah, they had shirts that didn't have logos on them at all. They had pants that didn't have logos on them, or the logo was tiny like that one. So everything isn't plastered like Darion. So yeah, I think it was a really good, it's a really good shirt. This is more of a loungewear shirt. But I would wear it to the gym just because. Or I would wear it to class or something. And again, this was $26. Pretty good price for a t-shirt with a big logo or a big name logo. Another thing I meant to mention about this is that it dries really quickly. And I sweat like a man. So, I mean, it was nothing. Everything was held in. It was breathable. It dried really, 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 really quickly. Anything, you know, once you start to work out, you start to get a little funky. Like, it was nothing. Like, it held everything in, and everything was dry, and I didn't have to worry about sweat stains coming out on my legs, because, yeah, so I sweat really, really bad. So if you're somebody that sweats a lot and works out a lot, these would be really, really, really be great for you if you can get your hands on them, because they're sold out right now, but I was told about that they will be coming back during the week. So those were the only two things that I was able to get because I'm on a budget. But I really will say, all in all, that I really did think that this was a really great product and a really good idea. It's sold out everywhere. Well, I do have a pair of leggings, logo leggings, coming from online. They got shipped today, so I'm excited. So you guys can ask me about them. I should be getting them by the week. I really do like the product, especially the pants. Like I said, I haven't worn the shirt, but I've tried. But yeah, I haven't worn the shirt. I tried it off, tried it on. It's fine. It's cool. I think it's going to be great because it's getting warm outside. And yeah, for someone that works out a lot, I think that you should definitely try to invest in a piece or two. The headbands were like 15. The beanies were like 20. So it ranges from like $15 all the way up to like $300, which is like a full bodysuit or something like that. I ain't paying for that. I love you, B, but I ain't paying for that. But I think you should invest in it if you are someone that works out a lot. If you like to lounge around, they have some cool pieces for that too, like the shirt or the shorts and stuff like that. They have shorts, like running shorts, biking shirts. Those are about $35-$40. So yeah, the things are reasonably priced in my opinion. Don't come for me in the comments. But in my opinion, for working out gear, they're definitely good price. And I really, really like them. And the material is really, really great. And like I said, it stayed in place the entire time. So, yeah, I'm really excited for my leggings to come. I'm really excited. I definitely think I will be buying more in the future. I'm going to add that video in to about when I had it on. I can't speak today, apparently. But when I had it on, I'm gonna add that video in the picture. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Comment if you want to ask questions below. I'll let you guys know when I got the leggings. But yeah, comment, like, subscribe. You can check out some of my other videos. I have workout videos, things like that. Yeah, so I'll see you later. Bye, YouTube.